Growing up in South Africa, I witnessed a lot of poverty.
Unfortunately, Africa is well known for disadvantage, so people are rarely surprised to hear about poor living conditions. But what still surprises me as a health professional in Australia, the so-called lucky country, I've seen children go to school with no food. I've stood in remote communities, and the only reason I knew I was in Australia and not in a shanty town in South Africa was the emu running down the street. And I've asked myself so many times, why does no one care? I've dedicated the last 7 years to working and researching why some Australians don't have enough nutritious food to eat. We call this food insecurity. And what I've come to realise is it's not that people don't care, it's that they simply don't know. To prove a point, in Australia we measure food insecurity with a single question, and that single question has recently been removed from the census. Because if you don't ask the question, the problem doesn't exist, right? The issue we have in developed nations is our image of what hunger should look like doesn't marry up with reality. A person may be malnourished, they may be worried about where their next meal is coming from, but they may also be overweight and obese at the same time. Our country has an abundance of high energy, cheap junk food. It's really attractive to someone trying to avoid hunger, but it doesn't give them the nutrients they need. For my research, I surveyed over 2,000 average Australians. 16% said they had run out of money for food, and a further 20% said they couldn't afford the healthy food that they wanted. To be very clear, that's 1 in 3. The face of food insecurity is diverse. It's your elderly neighbour who can't get to the shops. It's university students living off welfare where it's physically impossible to pay rent and to eat properly. It's children in remote communities breaking into houses during school holidays to steal food because school is the only place they get fed. I guess the key message I want to leave you with is access to nutritious food is a human right. It shouldn't come down to luck. My research has always been about giving politicians and governments the evidence they need to act on this. So as a community, what we should really be asking is, why isn't more being done? Thank you.